The name of the dance is How I Got to Memphis. 32 count, 4 wall, high beginner improver level dance, no tags, no restarts. We're going to start together with figure 1, starting with your weight on your left. We're going to do a side rock, recover to the right, rock, recover, cross, then step to the left side, back, recover, side, behind. With the counts, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. All even counts. The next 8 counts is called a figure 8. We're going to do a quarter turn to the right, make the first loop of the figure 8 with a quarter, stepping forward on your right, facing 3 o'clock, back, making a half turn over your right, facing 9 o'clock, and then step forward on your right, making another quarter turn to face the front wall again. There's your first loop to the right, and then we go to the left with a step to the side, behind, and begin our loop to the left with a quarter and a pivot quarter, turning left both times and face the 6 o'clock wall. Let's do the counts for the figure 8. Your weight is back on your left. We go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. The next section of the dance is a cross weave with a point and a cross weave with 4 counts. So we're going to cross with right over left. Let's face front to start. It's cross, side, behind, point, and cross, side, behind, to the side. Let's try that facing the back wall with counts. Ready? Weight is on your left. 1, 2, 3, point left, 5, 6, 7, 8. Your weight should be on your right foot. The last count of 8, we're going to do a cross rock recover, starting with your left, cross rock recover back on right, quarter turn on the left, hitch the right, and do a jazz box with a cross. The count on that is going to go like this. I'll do it once facing front. 1, 2, 3, hitch, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. First time we do it, we're facing 6 o'clock. Let's try it with the counts. Ready? Left over right. 1, 2, 3, hitch, 4, 5, 6, 7, cross, 8. Now let's go over the entire dance from the beginning with the counts. Ready? Part 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 3, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 4, 2, 3, hitch, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. When you get to the 3 o'clock wall, after you've done the dance around the room twice, you'll be at wall 10, facing your 3 o'clock wall. The music will start to slow down, but you keep dancing, don't stop. And we do the first 3 sections. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And 3, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. When you get to the 4th section, there's only a little bit of music left, and you're facing your 9 o'clock wall. So to end the dance perfectly facing front, you do a cross rock like you do in the dance. Instead of turning to the left and doing a hitch, you turn, making a 3-quarter turn over your left shoulder, left, right, left. And the dance will end perfectly facing the front wall. I hope you enjoy the dance. Thank you very much for watching. Take care.